Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Also, my throat is like the epitome of dry right now, yeah. Because like I've not had anything to eat, anything to drink, not even brushed my teeth this morning. We really need to do that. So, yeah, let's do that. So I really hate geography, and I hate geography anyway, and having to teach myself geography, and you know, they didn't even give us booklets to do it, so I had to go on the website over and over again to, and the information isn't even on the worksheet, so I'm having to Google everything. I've been doing this for half an hour and this is all I've done, like, and I can't, because I cannot find anything online either with direct answers. Like, I still don't have descriptions for upper, middle, and lower swimming courses or rivers. It took me ages to find the widths. I'm not happy at all. I hate school, like, so much. No, correction, I hate geography. That's what I hate. It's not even like, you know, like, I hate the teachers or anything. Like, it's just the subject. It's boring, don't know. It's like explaining 9 different types of lakes, a couple of mountains, like the economic thing about it and how that affects the world. Like, do you think I care? No, I don't. I'm gonna go get some lunch because it's like now 12 o'clock and so you wanna go home? No, but like, I'm trying to be healthy, but these Pringles are calling to me. We'll see. If my teacher was in front of me right now, I would be screaming at them and like probably would have ripped their head off by now. Because this work is flipping pointless. The 4 different ways rocks can erode in a river. Life-changing. It's not even like I'm taking it as a bloody option. Like, I'm taking history, not geography. Leave me alone. In conclusion, my geography teacher does not know how to teach jokes. They're actually a really good teacher, but they just don't know how to do homework. So this is not necessarily healthy, but it's like healthier than Pringles, so I'll do it. Just like, oh, don't hate me, wanna take me to Lucky's and that, because their girlfriend is a little rat, but too many boys are little mustangs, and my dad's trying to get them to lick their hands up, and that, yeah, but that's it, and what we're gonna do about it.
Help.
Now it looks like I've got spider legs on my eyes. Let's put on some overused falsies. Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I wanted to get right. Like, you're disgusting. Don't think too much. Just, and my cat. I've not glued these on, as you can clearly see. They're resting on my ass. I don't know what's going on with this one. Like, it's like. So, man, just like, oh, don't hate me. This man wanna date me. Wanna take me to Becky's and that. Was their girlfriend? He's a little rat. But too many boys are little mustaches. And man's like trying to get the back and pants. But that. Oh, like, I'm straight from Manchester and Blackpool. Like, if they had a child, Upper Stangall don't hate me. My sister seems to not get the fact that this is like obviously a source of charge, a joke. Like, do you think I do this on purpose? No, I don't. Mind you, some girls actually do this on purpose. Romeo, oh, I need you, Jay.
You're my Jay.
Oh, wow, this is fantastic. Wow, hang on. My hair is born. What a little faith in me, oh, I need you. Wow, this is a loop. This is your average Becky when she goes on holiday to Benidorm with the family in their 2-star hotel. I don't know how they do this. Like, I can't breathe. This is Nia's second personality. Becky.
But I won't listen. I'm what God made of me. No need to pretend. It's okay to disagree. We don't have to be friends. Say, you think you have problems with me, but maybe I don't even think
I'm now gonna go watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine. It's now 4 o'clock exactly. And Izzy is woken up from her nap. Yay! Cute she is. Look how cute you are. Oh, look at her. Oh, now everyone who's on my private story is calling me a chav, and I'm not happy. Like, 4 or 5 people have called me a chav now. It's been like not even half an hour, it's been like 20 minutes. Yeah, right. I'm a fuck of my life. Yeah, right. This is a harassment, right? Hey guys, it's like 8:20. I got up from watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine, binging it, and like my legs didn't know how to work. Like, they wouldn't move, and I was like, what's going on? So there's a little quick story time. I'm going to go for a shower now, and I'm actually going to wash my hair because I've not in like 2 days. Is Piz is here, as usual. So I'm gonna go for a shower and I'll see you after that. Just been on me and my friends group chat. Turns out I have a lot more work than I thought we did. This was 2 weeks worth of work. We don't even do that much work in school. But Izzy is helping me through this hard time, aren't you, Izzy? Such a good pet, such a good best friend. Only friend I have in this house at the moment. Freya's bullying. Mum and Dad won't even talk to me because they're at work. Well, the work inside the house. So, like, and Bella totally dissed me before. So, I am struggling so much right now. I can't. School is for me under stress when I'm not even in it. Quite frankly, I prefer to be in school because then I have the option to not do the work. You know what I mean? Like, kind of, like, just half-heartedly do it. But no. It's fine though. When the teachers ask me, like, yo, Niamh, this isn't good enough work, is it? Even though I fill the full booklet to my heart's content, like, that's as much I can do. Rage. Fucking rage.
Rage, fucking rage! That's bullshit!
Hey dudes, it's really bad lighting and you can hear everything out of my headphones. So this is such a bad clip and I look like an egg, beta egg. But I've just had a shower, but like I'm gonna go edit this now. It's like 9 p.m. See you later. Au revoir.
You're mad at everything I do, but what are you up to? I haven't a clue. Cause baby, you're dead to me.